We're gonna be working on the Scank today. This is exciting. We haven't played with the Scank all summer long. Unfortunately, we had to borrow parts from other projects to actually make it work. What I have to do now,
I have to get the pull start off the drift trike back here until we can order another one or get one in. So,
you know what?
That might not be so easy. I'm gonna take it off the pit bike.
You got the pull start from the pit bike.
Also, guys, this is kind of the new home for the Throttle Therapy toys. We get the tent. The lean-to is just, the rent was too high, if you know what I mean. So all of the toys now get to live in the really well-built, high-quality tent. Look at that. It's on, and it works. The only unfortunate thing about this is that we kind of built it so you, like, this frame rail gets in the way. So, like, you kind of have to be off of it and pull forward. You can't just pull up. The actual plan, I think, for this thing is to put one of the torque converters on it at some point. And this bar will be in the way for that, so that's got to come off for sure. So once we get those, maybe we can reconfigure it. But for now, this is what we're running. It's really bad. It's like not on. That's good. We're going to blow this one up.
You don't think it'll start?
We're going to attempt it.
It's been sitting for how long?
At least, I don't know, over the summer.
I don't remember the last time we played with this thing. It's been at least 6 months.
Fuel's on. Choke is gone.
Come on, little predator motor. Well, we got a new carburetor for it anyway, so.
That's true.
We never used this for the pit bike. We were gonna. It's a VM22 clone, so. More power!
Gross. Ooh. Pretty.
Yeah.
So we're going for the rust and red look on this thing?
Yes.
I guess it works just fine.
The color patterns that we pick are dictated by what's sitting on the shelf, so.
And ours rust.
And rust. That too.
It's rust and whatever's on the shelf.
Yeah, we're not a fan of painting things, are we?
I guess not.
We really suck at that.
So we just let it sit for a while and all of a sudden, you know, shit is... Doesn't start. Oh yeah, that's right, because...
The switch?
Yeah. I just ride it off. Typical Predator engine.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
That was insane. The whole clutch exploded.
Oh, didn't melt as fast as I thought it was gonna.
Dude, I can't believe that happened. That was I mean, I can believe it, I guess. I want to touch this so bad.
Don't. That's gonna be hot. At least the engine's okay, right?
It's a Predator motor. Of course it's okay. What are you talking about? Cool. The walk of kind of cool, kind of shame. We're not really sure. The exhaust wrap is just shredded to bits.
You know why?
It's from the chain just ripping it apart. Yeah.
Yep. That's it. So we need to order one of those torque converter clutches that we have on the pit bike, the same exact one, and get a bigger sprocket so it doesn't go 30.
Because it only needs to go 15 at the most.
And then we're going to find some sort of ski for it, I guess. And then it's going to be winter ready. It's going to be a winter death trap instead of a...
death trap.
That thing worked out pretty good, I guess, for when it worked out.
So, we didn't get a chance to put on the carburetor. But that'll come in another video, of course.
Oh, you want to do that? No. I mean, it doesn't make a difference now.
I guess we're going to put the carburetor, torque converter, and...
ski,
sprocket, and ski all in at once. So
for the next time, ooh, something else we should mention.
I got an idea.
Mason's all right, fucking up. Oh, what were you gonna say?
Something that we have a hard time doing is posting twice a week. You guys know that, obviously. So something I've been thinking about doing is just having a consistent one video a week schedule. So like Thursdays, where we post instead of trying to do both days, and then. It doesn't work out, and then you guys are feeling maybe like you're missing out on content. So I think that's where we're gonna go right now. We're gonna try eventually to go back to two videos a
maybe
week.
Maybe try to post more on Instagram too. If we're gonna be lacking in the video department, we might as well step it up in the other departments.
Exactly.
Once we hit 1 million next week.
Next week, yeah. Make sure you guys get us 1 million subscribers ASAP.
The tent of shame.
Yeah. So that was kind of, I mean, the plan today was kind of to get it just running, I guess, so we know it
and
works.
And to break the clutch the rest of the way, because we knew we were going to get a torque converter.
Right, so that was kind of fun for you guys.
It's fun to wreck stuff on purpose.
Now we're real YouTubers. That's what we just found out.
We wreck stuff on purpose?
Yeah, just for fun.
Alright guys, you're going to see this video on Thanksgiving, so Black Friday we're going to be running a sale on our merch store. Everything's going to be 35% off, and the first 10 people to DM us on our Instagram a photo or a screenshot of their order number, we're going to send you guys, first 10 people, we're going to send you guys something cool. This is our Instagram right here, so go ahead and DM us those order numbers, let us know that you bought something. We're going to have two new designs on the website for you guys to go look at. And then just the original classic designs that we always have. Go check it out. Help support this channel because we want to keep building stuff. We want to keep making stuff cooler, paying for the skank so we can fund the skank.
So we can keep building it and breaking it.
Yeah, normally people don't like paying for skanks. That's not, you know, something that we usually do. I mean, maybe to some, that's Happy Thanksgiving, guys. Appreciate you all. I could feel it as soon as I saw it go what? I'm like, great, that was inside my eyeball. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. We appreciate you. We crossed 3,000 subscribers recently, and it doesn't go unnoticed. We wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It is Thanksgiving week, so it's time for us to go eat some food.
Get fat.
Get fat. So I can't ride that.